This part of the Tomas Hertl trade is very underrated, and not a lot of people have talked about it. So in the trade, the San Jose Sharks are retaining 17% of his contract, but because he just recently signed a contract extension, they're going to be paying 17% of his contract for the next 6 years, which is absolutely insane. Would you have done that as part of the deal for the Sharks? Let me know below.